The University of Iowa has a long tradition of leadership in exploring space in our country. Professor James Van Allen is really known as the father of scientific space exploration.
Between 1951, when Professor Van Allen arrived, and 1975, University of Iowa was the place where spacecraft instrumentation, design, construction, tracking occurred. It was the place in the world.
And the University of Iowa has maintained a very strong leadership role in space exploration.
My research focuses on the very core of the Milky Way galaxy. When you look out in the universe, especially at very, very far distances, you are primarily seeing the centers of galaxies. And so if we can understand our own galactic center, we can only hope it will inform us about these more distant systems that populate the universe.
I study the sun and how the energy from the sun flows through the solar system and impacts both the evolution of the solar system and the Earth. The one object in our solar system, and admittedly a very important one that we've never visited, is the sun. So currently, researchers here at the University of Iowa, as well as a team of scientists and engineers across our nation, are working on this billion-dollar mission, Solar Probe Plus, to send a probe to the sun to actually sample the outer edges of the sun's atmosphere, what's called the solar corona.
The trademark of James Van Allen, any story that you hear from his early days includes undergraduates knocking on his door saying, "I want to work on the space program with you," and him saying, "Please join." That has remained a hallmark of our department, involving students, undergraduates and graduate students, even from other departments, in the exploration that we're doing.
The first time I came into this lab, I was just overwhelmed. It was, what's this, what's that? Gradually over time, I learned what each and every single piece of this lab does.
I'm looking at galaxy clusters and the interactions that they partake in. I wanted to help out with this, and that's exactly what I'm doing now as a freshman at the university.
Every day I come in and they teach me something new. It's amazing. It's one of the greatest feelings in the world.
The Solar Probe Plus mission will launch in the summer of 2018. So it's just a few years away. It's a really exciting time right now in space physics and here at the University of Iowa.